Hello everyone, this is Guy from MyPOS. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate you how to get a backup of your MyPOS system. The system usually reminds you every 30 days to get a backup, and when you get one, this is the process. You'll be logged in as the administrator and then have your external USB key plugged into the point of sale terminal. You go to menu, go to configuration, and then select Backup and Reset tab. In the first section on that tab, you get a button called Backup, and then select the external USB key. And as the name of the file, just type in the name of the file as the current date. By doing so, you will never overwrite an old file. Press Save. Once it's done, it's better that you restart the software, log off, exit, and restart, and have your external USB key unplugged and stored in a safe place.